Why is it important to have different passwords on different accounts? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. Is it safe to have the same password for all of my email accounts? If one has an account in Yahoo Mail, Gmail, Rediff Mail, etc., and sets the same password for all of them, will it be easier for a hacker or phisher to find out about it? Using different passwords is much safer than using the same password everywhere. In fact, I will go so far as to say it is absolutely critical. Why? Because, yeah, hackers know this and they absolutely will try the passwords they find everywhere. Now, admit it, right? You're lazy. I'm lazy. We are all lazy, especially when it comes to this kind of stuff. It is difficult to manage passwords. It really is. One password everywhere or one password on most sites would be so much easier. Let's face it, it's easier than the easiest password management system you can come up with. The problem is, of course, it also makes the hackers' lives easy. They know that we're lazy. They know that people love to reuse passwords. What that means is then when they are able to hack a single account of yours or mine, if we're all using the same password, then they can and do take the email address that they found or the username that they found and that password that they found, and they start trying other services. Now, you mentioned Gmail and Yahoo Mail and Rediff Mail. Guess what? If your Rediff account gets hacked and they discover your username and password, absolutely, they are going to go over to Google and give those same things a try. They are going to go to Yahoo and give those things a try. Sure, they're also going to go to Outlook.com or Proton or wherever. They're going to go to a lot of other places where it doesn't work. But anywhere you have an account that uses the same password, there is a very high likelihood that hackers will eventually give that a try. And they'll get in. Now, I have to stress that the hack might not even be your fault. What's interesting about this scenario is that you could have perfect, and I really do mean perfect, personal security. Even though perfection doesn't exist, let's say you got there anyway. If one of the services, any one of the services at which you used this common password gets hacked, and if that service happened to do password storage poorly, so that the hackers were able to actually retrieve the actual password you used, then you've been exposed. Your password is in the wild. You did everything right. It's the weakest service you happened to use that did something wrong. And by virtue of exposing that password, if you've used that password elsewhere, all of those elsewheres are now at risk. It actually gets worse. In the past, we've talked about not reusing passwords. Don't use the same password for two different accounts. In reality, the truth is, once you use a password anywhere, never use it again. So, for example, if I set up an account with a service and I use a password, I close down that account. That account doesn't exist anymore. Nonetheless, don't use that password again, ever. The reason is surprising. When hackers hack accounts, be it by hacking you and getting your individual account credentials, or hacking the service and getting access to their account databases, they keep track of all the passwords they've discovered. They then save them all. And rather than doing a brute force attack to try every possible password, they instead begin with this database of all previously discovered passwords. It's a much shorter list, and as we've said, people love to reuse passwords. If that password is in the list, They're going to try it somewhere. So if you've used a password even once, never, ever use that password again. So how do you manage all these passwords? Well, by now, I hope the answer is pretty clear. Use a password manager of some sort. Lately, I've been suggesting 1Password, Bitwarden. There are multiple other variations on this theme of really good, solid password managers. They really are the only way to make sure you've got long and strong passwords that you couldn't possibly remember, and making sure that you've got different ones of those for every account you happen to have. That's why password managers are much better than any other solution you might think of, because they enable your ability to do the right thing when it comes to using passwords. Let your computer remember the password for you. The only password you need to remember then is the one to your password vault. I hope that helps clarify. Stop reusing passwords. Don't be lazy. I know it's a pain. Use a password vault and start cleaning up your password hygiene as soon as you possibly can. For comments, for updates, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/4931. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.